High Court Judge Anthony Ojule Wabwire has set 27th of August this year as the new date for hearing the election petition where Betty Sentamu of Noop wants to nullify the victory of NRM's Livia Nayebare for Gomba Woman Member of Parliament. This was after a failed mediation attempt between the petitioner and the first respondent. We have the details.
Court on Wednesday had granted Sylvia Nayebare a chance to enter into mediations with the petitioner after the counselor for the first respondent, Alexander Chibandama, asked the presiding judge to allow the same. Court appointed Vianne Sechikasi to facilitate the mediations, which were slated to take place today, but after they failed to yield any positive results, the parties went back to the judge and instead opted for a court battle. Speaking to journalists shortly after the mediation meeting, Nayebare said she had opted to settle the matter out of court with the petitioner to save time, but her challenger instead declined and opted for the court hearing. Betty Sentamu, on the other hand, says she cannot accept to sell her victory and she's determined to fight for it. Gomba District Returning Officer Anna Ahewa declared NRM candidate Sylvia Nayebare the winner of the January 14th elections after garnering 30,253 votes against Betty Sentamu's 22,657 votes, something which Sentamu does not agree with. Sentamu says she was robbed of her victory. Meanwhile, in Fort Portal, there was drama at court today after the High Court Judge Justice Ruakakoba Jenin ordered for the search of everybody in the courtroom before discovering a dotted stick on one of the attendees. The culprit then rushed out to the washrooms before being intercepted by security as he tried to throw away the stick. Hearing of this case was adjourned amid tight security.